The Ethiopian government has announced that the number of children released from captivity in South Sudan has reached 83. It was a few months ago that South Sudanese gunmen crossed the border and killed more than 200 and kidnapped 120 children. Ethiopia now says in less than a month, the rest of the children should join their families. CCTV's Gerum Chala has more.
According to the Ethiopian Government Communication Affairs Office Minister Getachew Reda, the number of children rescued from captivity has now reached 83. Getachew said it is through intense talks with village elders and community chiefs that the Murile tribe gunmen are agreeing to release the kidnapped children. Ethiopia now wants two important things. One, the full and unconditional release of the rest of close to 60 children, and two, the return by the militia the more than 200 heads of cattle. Officials say the job should be concluded in less than a month time. It is remembered that Ethiopia has sent its defense forces inside the South Sudanese territory to bring back the abducted children. However, the troops finally decided to resolve the situation through talks. Now that 83 kids are back with their families in Gambela, it looks like the method of negotiations is indeed working. Above all, experts say because they chose to talk, both Ethiopia and South Sudan have avoided what could be a mini war. Gurumtara, CCTV, Addis Ababa, Ethiopia.